Don Augustine begins by calling in the medicine of the mountains, by invoking the spirits of the Apus. The energy is built to place into the spiritual ceremony.
They worked with the mountain energy and created what's called a despacho, which is a blessing. And they worked together to create a mandala inside this despacho, which is a combination of llama fat and candies and corn and so many other things that are so significant to the way of life here for the Caro.